Taque Chahuilbasho, King Konik Hachma Koji. Taque Chahuilbasho, King Konik Hachma Koji.
¿Es nueva? Debería hablar con Abigail. Insiste en hablar con los recién llegados.
You mean Abby? We've met. She's been very helpful.
Esa es nuestra Abigail. Siempre lista.
¿No vienen muchos turistas por aquí?
Oh, I'm not a tourist. I mean, I'm a...
Traditionally woven from fabric and stuffed with reeds and grains, the burial dolls are frequently shown holding something in their hand, like a musical instrument or a ball of yarn. In this instance, the doll is holding a toddler, perhaps signifying that the deceased was a mother. But this one is made from modern materials. I suppose Paul Vanier could have made it as a...
Thank you. ¿Tuviste noticias de tu hija últimamente?
Nunca lo había visto por aquí.
I just got in, but I won't be staying long.
Que la apariencia no te engañe. Es un buen lugar. Difícil, pero bueno.
Your garden seems to have survived the storm.
Suerte y trabajo duro. Mucha gente ayudó en la siembra, así que también quieren protegerlo.
No sé nada de jardinería. Solo veo hierbas.
Tiene algo de fe, Miguel. Las semillas terminan
¿Suficiente sol? Siempre está lloviendo.
Within lies Rally Rimmel, friend, 1925. There's a little more. Beware, traps ahead. No one's been through here in years. May Remax be the first voice we hear in the afterlife, and may her stories comfort us. This skull is deformed, flatter and longer than what we consider normal. Some people believe this is evidence the Inca were contacted by extraterrestrials, but it's more likely the result of headbinding, a human practice of deformation so ancient it predates written history. It also has evidence of trepanation, a medical procedure in which a hole is carved in the skull. This is the way out. I should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing. The heathen emperor begged for his life to be spared. He offered the Spanish crown a room of 3x6 varas to be filled once over with gold and twice with silver. The crown, with great and undue benevolence, accepted this offer. Within 2 months, the ransom had been paid. The idolater, however, could not be trusted. When the cursed plans of his general surprise attack were exposed, Atahualpa fell to his knees, begging for mercy. His fate would be decided by fair trial, as the right of any... This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle. Cinnabar was used in the ancient past for producing a bright orange pigmentation on ceramics, murals, tattoos, and in religious ceremonies. Should be helpful.
Thank you.
The Maya goddess Ishel, like moon goddesses in many other cultures, was also a mother deity associated with pregnancy and childbirth. The natural phenomena over which she presided included waterfalls, rainstorms, and rainbows.
Thank you. Yeah.